some pretty fancy footwork. Why don't you show it to Mama Rose?
I'm not that good, Herbie. It's just fooling around.
Tulsa, you've been fooling around for the last 3 months, ever since Mr. Grantzinger canceled our booking. Why, Tulsa?
Well, he's just had more time, that's all. Like that 2-week layoff in Albany.
And the layoff in Rochester.
And the layoff in Niagara Falls.
Sure, Herbie.
I thought maybe it was because you were worried about the act.
Oh no, Herbie.
Because the way things are picking up, I would not be surprised if you kids started getting paid. Matter of fact, we're doing well enough right now that I think I could treat you to an ice cream soda.
Oh, no, thank you.
Chow mein?
Mama doesn't like us to eat just before a show.
There's something your mama knows that I wish you did. I like her.
Herbie? Nothing.
Tulsa, if you or the boys need anything at all, you just let me know, will ya?
Sure, Herbie.
You didn't tell him anything, did you? That you're rehearsing for a dance team act?
How did you know I was rehearsing for a dance team act?
I saw you practicing after the Monday matinee with the broom for your partner. I was up in the flies.
Louise!
Oh, I won't tell anybody. I'm very secretive. Like you. That's what this means here in your palm. Oh, and this means that you make up dreams like me.
What do you make dreams up about?
People.
I do that too.
Yes, but yours is for a partner for your act.
She's gonna be more than just a partner. I hope. I just dreamed that
what
one day.
What would she have to be like, Tulsa? A great singer and dancer, I guess?
I'm gonna be doing most of that. I'm not gonna hog it all. It's just, everyone seems to look at a girl in a dance team act, especially if she's pretty.
Well, makeup and costumes can help.
I got the costumes all figured out. A blue satin tux for me.
Ooh, with rhinestone lapels?
You think?
I'll sew them on for you.
Okay, thanks. Well, you see, I pretend I'm at home getting dressed for a date. I take a comb and I comb my hair. I take a flower and I smell it. And I put on my lapel. And then I spot the audience. Once my clothes were shabby, tailors called me cabby. So I took a bow, said this bubble before rumble. Now I'm smooth and snappy. Now my tailor's happy. I'm the cat's meow. My wardrobe is a wow. The girl to go with them. If she'll just come here, we'll take this big town for a whirl. And if she'll say, my darling, I'm yours, I'll throw away my stripes. I am my best dressed queen. All I really need is the girl. All in white. I take her hand and I kiss it. And and I laid her on the floor. Lift her.